Something to know about row 12. Not only do you get way more legroom and two windows, you also get this fantastic wing and engine view. And you can't see the fan blades, but it's more than made up for by that, being able to see the whole engine. I'd say it's better than the one from up front. And I'd say it's the best view on this aircraft. Row 12, definitely the row to go for, whether you're after seat comfort or av geekery or both.